Well, good morning. We are in South Dakota, and I forgot the name, but you remember the name from yesterday. That's where we were. If you watched yesterday's. Yet. Anyways. Yeah, it kind of sucks. But this is... How should I put this? If I had more subscribers... Like if I was at 5,000, I'm finding this out. Like if I was at 5,000 or 10,000 subscribers, and it would be much easier to justify this channel, and I'd be able to get the sponsors that can back me up when I need backed up. And I do have my partnership, and I do have their legal. I'm partnered with Skylab, and I could make a phone call and see what my rights are. But pretty much under the Constitution, I still got freedom of speech and freedom of press. But I also, it varies, you know. If you're on a public highway, you can pretty much film anything. You know, if you're in public, no one can stop you. That'd be a violation of your rights. Oh, we're getting ready to cross the Missouri River. Yeah, I know. Haven't we been here before? Only now. Still iced over. 40 degrees outside. Still iced over. That's the old Milwaukee road. Missouri River. Lake Ohio. I don't know how to say it. We go walk on the ice. See if we can make it all the way across. I don't think we'd make it across. Really don't. Not at all. 7:30.
Play is
sneaky.
damn got long it takes for me to get the Roundup.
St. Helen to Bikes. Here we are.
Truck stop and Roundup, and there's one just past there.
I'm turn into Klein Jane here, Mandy, and go grab myself a coffee, maybe walk my dog.
Go
you know,
there.
Fun stuff like that. Yeah, I'll go walk on the grass right there. It needs to look at that, grass right there. I don't know why there's a driveway here beside this parking space.
Well, go from there.
There's lines here. Obviously, there's parking space, but lines, right? I park in the line.
We go from there.
I think there's like two or three other driveways. All right, Nathan. This stop is all about you. You feel special.
That's what we're doing. City of Forsyth. Most of my family lives.
I turned the camera off. Is it a statue?
It's all right. Man, Lonnie lives here. My grandpa lives here. My uncle Doug lives here. Cousin Cody lives down in Cold Strip, which ain't too far from here.
Goats? How many of their dogs?
Yeah, pretty much.
Nothing. No reaction.
We'll see you at the end of the day.
Sure, there's cameras.
Just stop.
I sneezed. Come on, change, you stupid thing. Oh, it's not some hater sitting on the couch. That's the problem. I wish I could go in more depth, but I'm not going to. You know, it's just the matter of respecting people's wishes. You know, we're just gonna have to change things up. I'm not stopping these. I really don't care. I can always find another job with my record. That ain't hard. Just won't find a job as good as this one, you know, with the family atmosphere. But yeah. People want me to respect their wishes, and I'm gonna do that. So. But anyways, I'm going to end this vlog for today, video, whatever you want to call it. Like I said, I wish the subscriber count came up. Would make things a lot more easier if I could get up into that 5,000, 10,000 range.
It took 7 years just to get to 1,000. And we went up pretty quick last year. But that's when I started putting a video out almost every day. Probably won't be one tomorrow. Might be one tomorrow. We're going to try to get home tomorrow. Try it. And go from there. But anyways, let's end this for today. I gotta go in my settings here and set some things. Trailer detect off. Yep, set some things on my dash. I can change settings, some settings in this truck, like headlights when my wipers are on. Which I'm gonna test that theory right now. That's all I can say. He's got an issue. Another sheriff. Another sheriff. Sheriff's everywhere. But anyways, we're gonna get out of here. So y'all have a good night. What he's doing, he's circling the bandwagon. Y'all have a good night. Y'all be safe. Give us truck a space. God bless you, and we'll see you tomorrow. All right. Alrighty.